Hello dear bro, welcome to my another new video. In this video I am going to show you how to install Intel HD graphics drive on your Windows 10. So just go to the downloadcenter.intel.com. if you are using Intel processor on your PC, so you can automatically update your graphics drive by this Intel driver and software solution. Just go to the automatic update your driver and click on the get start. Now click on the download now, and you can see it's downloading. Okay, now just open it. Click to agree. Now click install. Click yes. Now click accept. Okay, the Intel driver and support assistant are successfully installed. Now click on the launch. And you can see the system are scanning for my system. It will be take maybe 2 to 3 minutes. And you can see, okay, after successfully scan my PC, the software will be automatically detect my driver. You can see my computer operating computer name, computer operating system, and my processor, everything are automatically detected, but my graphics card are already updated, so that will be not showing me. But on the down, the network and iOS are showing they have to update available. So if you are my graphics card are not updated, so you can see this option, update available option will be showing on there. So you can see my graphics are successfully updated, so I cannot download this at this time, but I'll showing you this Intel dual band wireless or Intel wireless Bluetooth driver. It's like the same as graphics drive. So just click on the update available option, and you can see on the down again, click update available, or you can see the download link. If your graphics drive are not updated, you can download download from here. Just click on the download, and you can see it's successfully downloading. This is the download speed showing how much are downloading. If you are graphics drive are not updated, so you can also download it by this, by like this one. So I hope you understand how to update your system's drives. Thanks for watching my video, and please subscribe my channel.